Annyeonghaseyo, welcome to K-pop Traffic. Driving oceanside in Japan for the TV program Where Are You Going Then Show, hosts No Hong-chul, Kim Young-chul and Super Junior's Hee-chul discuss their dating history and their marriage plans. While on the road, Hee-chul confessed that he has no previous experience of going on trips with his former girlfriends. The idol of 13 years in the industry said he is not entirely turned off to the idea of dating and getting married. Except the loyal support of his fans actually stops Hee-chul from being active in the dating game. Some viewers believe Hee-chul's decision to stay away from the dating scandals may have something to do with his fellow Super Junior member Seungmin, who faced a tremendous amount of criticism that involved an abrupt dating and marriage news. Other fans wished Hee-chul a life of happiness, sharing blessings for the K-pop idol. If you like the video, just subscribe to get contents like these and also it would make us happy.